As a lung expert, I have good evidence that vaping can cause lung damage.
We're seeing people hospitalised from vaping, which is very concerning.
If you're vaping, you're taking a risk with your lungs, your brain development, and a lifelong nicotine addiction. Every vape is a hit to your health.